We have killed our souls with comfort instead of seeking fulfillment and achievement.